enroll a user in a course, it's first essential that the user account has been created, either manually by the administrator or else via email-based self-registration on the part of the user. From there, the administrator or teacher can come into the course concerned. Settings block, course administration, users, enrolled users. Enrolled users, and choose the role to assign from the drop menu and click the enroll button.